Friendly guide. And you are one of our first brave volunteers for the Nope Challenges. Hats off to you for your courage. You can't see me do it, but I am raising a hat to you. Anyway, look around. This humble room is where it all begins. A bit stark, I know, but hey, it's all about the experience, right? Fear not. You're in control, with choices on how to tackle heart-pounding encounters. Now, let's check out some features to help you navigate the thrills or chills ahead. Let's equip the Nope Band. Place your arm in the device. It might look intense, but it grants you powerful abilities for later. Let's get started. Awesome. It's on. See that big red note button? Your lifeline. If things get too intense, a few quick presses, and you're off to the breather space to relax and recharge. Cool, right? The Nope button has multiple modes, with Nope as your go-to during challenges. Not active yet, but try a click. It's wise to test before the real deal. The other cool Nope features of the Nope band will be shown while in the phobia challenges. The main thing we want to show you besides the Nope button is that amazing breather space I mentioned. To show you the breather space's calming effects... Okay, hey Mr. Peels, go ahead and grab him and then head through the door that says breather access. For Mr. Peels, feel free to give him calming assurance that he will be able to relax very soon. Mr. Peels behind. Not to worry, he has been sent there. Now you can place him in his favorite chair so he can relax. Welcome to the breather space. When you hit the Nope button in the phobia challenges, this is where you will come to unwind. It's your safe spot to relax and recharge. When you explore the breather space, you can click any buttons for info. We made it pretty straightforward.
As you can see, currently we have three categories you can choose from. We got spiders, clowns, and heights. They all give me the heebie-jeebies, but we have to pick one. So, which one shall we start with?
Welcome to Happy Heights, which might feel ironic soon enough. This skyscraper under construction is our playground today. Ready to dive in? Now, if you'd kindly step into our high-speed, sometimes flaky, steel elevator, we shall start. Shooting straight up 104 stories in just 25 seconds. The view up there is killer. And if everything goes right, your task is very simple. Once you arrive and the doors open, move yourself outside to the ramp's edge to start the timer. Hold for 5 seconds until you hear the ding, your signal to celebrate. Remember, walk to the ramp's edge. Watch for the emergency ramp to fall into place at any moment now. We will use this as our makeshift escape. But fear not, we've got a plan B that's almost as good as a sturdy elevator. Almost. Watch for the emergency ramp to fall into place at any moment now. We will use this as our makeshift escape. Keep your cool navigating this windy tower. You'll hit a section to sharpen your climbing skills. Trust me, you'll need them to get off this beast. Makes you wonder if safety standards was just a fun suggestion. You're stronger than you think. Well, adventure calls. This is your path, shaky as it may be. Good luck. The journey ahead might look daunting with the wind as your rival, but keep a steady pace and sidestep any obstacles. Looks like we're going up, not down, to find our way out. Keep your eyes on the prize and push forward with determination. You can do this. Job making it this far. Truly impressive. You've reached the lift cage that'll take you straight up. Hop on and take control. This isn't just a ride. It's your well-earned ticket to safety. Looks like you've hit the peak greeted by a welcome committee. Watch your step, and let's make this journey one for the, why the hell did I agree to do... Like a pro. Grip those bars tight. Get ready to soar. What a climb. You should soon see two buttons. Yep, launches you into more fun, and nope, means you've had enough thrills for one day. No judgment here. Every hero needs a break. So, what's the call? Stick to the safe zone, or venture bold move? No? Head to that plank's edge and plant yourself on the target. Let's see what you're made of. Workshop. We've brought you here to fix our special clowns, which were once formidable killing machines. But don't worry, they've been repurposed to bring laughter and joy to those who encounter them. We hope. First up is Dioko. Despite being a seasoned combat veteran, Dioko now brings smiles with a big clown hammer. However, we've noticed some errors in its system, so let's change the computer chip to ensure peak clown performance. All right. So, carefully remove the two-part clown mask from Dioko's face and put it somewhere safe. Now, there is a button on his neck that you can press to open his head. Once you've done that, stick your hand in his head to grab the old chip out of its socket and then place it in the parts grinder. The dispenser has given you a new chip that you have to put inside of Dioko's head back into the socket. Once you've done that, close his head again.
I value fear, and it's the life!
Alright, and then the last part. Reattach his mask against face, so he's good to go. Alright, that's all we needed to do with Dioko. That killing machine is now repurposed to give laughter and joy. Meet Phil, our newest robot addition with his incomplete clown mask. An explosion in a battle has damaged his advanced robotic eyes, which now need removal. Be cautious. Phil has proven to be very unpredictable. Unfortunately for Phil, a part shortage... Alright, you might be able to see his damaged eyes. We need to... Let's get that fixed. place, and Mary is ready to jump back to her stage for future scares. Just remember, if she pops up unexpectedly, it's all part of the act. That wraps it up. Your efforts today might just make these mechanical marvels await you. Stepping into the spider arena, are we? Take a deep breath, and let's see how you fare with our eight-legged friends. Let's weave through this together with a dash of courage and a hint of wit. Let's get started. First up, a simple spider sketch, courtesy of my niece. She's eager to see where you'll display her masterpiece. Find its special spot on the corkboard. It awaits your touch. See, that wasn't so bad, right? Up next, a framed spider photograph. Merely an image, void of harm. Observe it closely, then place it where it belongs. Our journey continues. Now a whimsical spider toy, more playful than perilous. Feel free to pick it up, give it a look. It's merely here to amuse, not to alarm. Engage your trigger to unveil the toy's playful secret. You will find out this will come in handy in another challenge, so keep this in mind. This fabricator prototype is acting up again. It happens so much, we've come up with a funny system to get it to fire back up. An emergency key is coming your way. You will soon see what I mean. This key unlocks the special fix-it tool in the locker. The tool is old school, but effective. Great! You grabbed the fix-it tool. Give the fabricator a few good whacks. Just remember, it's for fixing, not for hitting any future eight-legged friends.
Zen Garden is here to help release stress. Trace lines into the sound to experience peaceful meditation and oneness with nature. A small stroll on a tiny beach will help you relax, alleviate stress, and make you calmer and happier. It's all a win-win. So enjoy. Let's begin a gentle breathing exercise to help you relax and find peace here in the breather space. Slowly, take a deep breath in, filling your lungs with the tranquil energy of this space. Inhale for a count of four. One. Two. Three, four. Hold this breath, letting the calmness infuse your being. Hold your breath for four counts. One, two, three, four. Gently exhale, letting go of any tension or stress. Release the breath over six counts.
Stepping into the spider arena, are we? Take a deep breath, and let's see how you fare with our eight-legged friends. Let's weave through this together with a dash of courage and a hint of wit. Let's get started. First up, a simple spider sketch, courtesy of my niece. She's eager to see where you'll display her masterpiece. Find its special spot on the corkboard. It awaits your touch. See, that wasn't so bad, right? Up next, a framed spider photograph. Merely an image. Void of harm. Observe it closely, then place it where it belongs. Our journey continues. Now a whimsical spider toy, more playful than perilous. Feel free to pick it up. Give it a look. It's merely here to amuse, not to alarm. Engage your trigger to unveil the toy's playful secret. You will find out this will come in handy in another challenge, so keep this in mind. This fabricator prototype is acting up again. It happens so much, we've come up with a funny system to get it to fire back up. An emergency key is coming your way. You will soon see what I mean. This key unlocks the special fix-it tool in the locker. The tool is old school, but effective. Great! You grabbed the fix-it tool. Give the fabricator a few good whacks. Just remember, it's for fixing. Not for hitting any future eight-legged friends. Stepping into the spider arena, are we? Take a deep breath, and let's see how you fare with our eight-legged friends. Let's weave through this together with a dash of courage and a hint of wit. Let's get started. First up, a simple spider sketch, courtesy of my niece. She's eager to see where you'll display her masterpiece. Find its special spot on the corkboard. It awaits your touch. See, that wasn't so bad, right? Up next, a framed spider photograph. Merely an image, void of harm. Observe it closely, then place it where it belongs. Our journey continues. Now, a whimsical spider toy, more playful than perilous. Feel free to pick it up. Give it a look. It's merely here to amuse, not to alarm. Engage your trigger to unveil the toy's playful secret. You will find out this will come in handy in another challenge, so keep this in mind. This fabricator prototype is acting up again. It happens so much, we've come up with a funny system to get it to fire back up. An emergency key is coming your way. You will soon see what I mean. This key unlocks the special fix-it tool in the locker. The tool is old school, but effective. Great! You grabbed the fix-it tool. Give the fabricator a few good whacks. Just remember, it's for fixing, not for hitting any future eight-legged friends.